So the process basically begins with the high resolution photogrammetry. So this is, it is photography, but it's capturing form, not image. So we're actually recording all of the elements, the fragments that exist at sub-millimetric levels of detail. From then, there's a whole phase in the computer where we're digitally modeling in organic modeling software. And then we're 3D printing to return this back from digital data into physical data at a one-to-one scale. And from then, it's really traditional craft skills. I have a whole team of molders and casters and physical modelers who put this back together. I love the fact that the fragments, the real fragments, are still in the courtyard, and the facsimile of the fragments are here. And people can see them in both places, and they can understand this as an interpretation with the knowledge we have now.